Since childhood, I have had the habit of checking under my bed before sleeping. Even as an adult, I still kept this habit, because I'm worried about the demon under my bed. Despite her large and scary appearance, she has a fragile and sensitive soul. Whenever she's feeling down, I would try my best to give her the tightest hug to help her get through the night.